We are in our Piano Adventures lesson book level one. We are on the second song, and it's called Little River, and we are in C position, and we're learning how to play legato. That means we're not playing one note at a time anymore. We are going to put our notes together. They're going to connect. It's like when you're walking, just one foot touches the ground before the other one lifts off, and it's going to sound very smooth, okay? It's a different sound. Here we go. We've got our little river. We're in C position. One, two, three, four. One, two. Ready, play. Float your wrist up. Very nice. Okay, if we did not play legato, it would sound like this. And you know what? You're in a new book, okay? These are stepping stones to learn and how to play. And now we're on to playing legato, and we got a slur there, and it kind of blends our sounds together. Okay? Keep practicing. Have tons of fun. Take care. Bye-bye.